Today we are going to discuss a new topic, the sun, stars and moon. The sun is the brightest object in the sky. It is the star nearest to the earth. You have learned that it is the ball of fire. Sun is the ball of fire. It is huge ball of burning gases. It gives out heat and light. Because of the heat and light, only living organisms are living in earth. Okay. Now we are going to discuss about the solar system. Every day we see the sun rise and sunset in the sky. It looks as sun goes around the earth, but it is not true. Earth only around the sun. Okay, because sun is stationary. அது ஒரு இடத்துலயே தான் இருக்கும். Earth என்ன பண்ணுது, சன்ன சுத்தி வருது. The earth is a planet like the earth. There are 7 planets of the okay. That is first one is Mercury, Venus, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. So totally 8 planets are there in solar system. Till some years back, scientists said that there were 9 planets. The 9th planet is Pluto, but now Pluto is dwarf planet. அது என்ன ஆயிடுச்சு, அழிஞ்சிருச்சு. So in our solar system, 8 planets are there. Yes, next we are going to see about these stars. During the daytime, we can see the sun in the sky. But in night time, we can't see the sun. Instead of that, we can see many twinkling stars in the sky. It looks like very tiny because it is very, very far away from our earth. So during the night time, we can see many stars. Group of stars also we can see. The groups of stars are called as constellations. That group of stars have some patterns. Okay, so that only it is called as constellations. In India, we can see 2 type of constellations. One is Great Bear and Orion. These 2 constellations that we can see in India. Next, we are going to see about the moon. The moon. The moon is our closest neighbor in the sky. It is a ball of rocks. It has mountains and deep holes called craters. It does not have air or water. So that only we can't live on moon. The moon does not give some light. It looks red because it reflects the light of the sun. The moon takes about 21 days to go around the earth once. Okay. Yes children, next we can see about the other objects in the solar system. Besides the moon and planets, there are other objects also in the solar system. We can see about that. First we can see about the asteroids. Asteroids are pieces of rock. Most of them move around the sun in a path or in a orbit between Mars and Jupiter. We usually need a telescope to see asteroids. By the telescope only we can see the asteroids. We cannot see in our naked eyes. Okay, we have to use telescope to see the asteroids. Next we can see about the comets. Comets are made up of frozen gases, rocks and dust. When a comet comes close to the sun, it heats up and the dust and gases form a long glowing tail behind it. Okay, அதுக்கு பேர் தான் நம்ம என்ன சொல்லுவோம், வால் நட்சத்திரம் சொல்லுவோம். டைல் மாதிரி என்ன ஆகும், அந்த லைட் வந்து நமக்கு தெரியும். ஓகே, வி கேன் சி இன் ஆர் நேக்கட் ஐஸ் ஆல்சோ. நம்ம அது நம்ம கண்களாலேயே நம்மளால பார்க்க முடியும் இந்த காமெட்ஸ். ஓகே, நெக்ஸ்ட் வி கேன் சி அபவுட் தி மீட்டரைட்ஸ். மீட்டரைட்ஸ் ஆர் ஸ்மாலர் பீசஸ் ஆஃப் ராக் அண்ட் டஸ்ட். When they come very close to the earth, they burn up in the air. We can see them in the sky for a few seconds as shooting stars. We can also call that meteors. Most meteors burns up completely, but sometimes parts of meteors fall to the earth. They can cause huge craters when they do so. So அதனால ஒரு சின்ன சின்ன பள்ளங்கள் வேணா உருவாகலாம் நம்ம இடத்துல. Okay? Yes, children, today we have completely learned about the solar system and other objects in the solar system. In next class, we can discuss book bag exercise. Thank you. Namaste.